Your voice is so coarse, you sound much like a man. Try to be quiet, it's the least that you can. When I knew the answer, I was told to shut my mouth. When I tried to speak, I was called uncouth. Got rejected each time any competition held. They believed my voice was supposed to be damned. They all seemed so much concerned with my voice. Each time their reaction was, okay, nice. I went for speech therapy in my utter despair. This is all genetical, your cure isn't here. I sat with a girl who was nice and cute. She could not speak, the reason why she was mute. At that point I realized the blessing that I had. Their words were not unable to make me further sad. I spoke out with each and every word like a hit. No longer will I tolerate the poison that you spit. I have a voice, but your words have lost their impact. I will speak as long as my voice is intact. Thank you.